My name is Trần Thị Kiểm Thu. I'm from School of Education, Cần Thơ University, Việt Nam. I say so, besides applying a scale of competency to apply interdisciplinary integrated knowledge into practice for physics, and biological students to meet the new general education program in 2018. Structure of article, but there are three spots. Introduction. In Vietnam, we teaching focus on the ability to apply knowledge in professional practice. And focusing on developing the capacity of learners. Natural science education such as biology, math, chemistry, or physics, we apply knowledge and skill to solve problems in life. In 2022, my study about fostering student competency to apply interdisciplinary integrated knowledge into practice. Teaching general physics, nuclear physics on direction to developing the ability to apply interdisciplinary integrated knowledge of physics, biological physics, contributing to forage indirect teaching capacity of students in the 2018 high school physics teacher training program that Vietnam is aimed for. Research content include overview and research resources of the is foreign students studying in Vietnam. Research on teaching general physics toward the development of foreign professional competency at three levels. Sorry, there are five levels. Research on teaching general physics dual profession capacity development in the country. Better to testing is progressing. Research question. A, B, C, and D. Competency is abilities subject to natural condition available to perform an activity. Competencies are important skill to perform a job in the profession. Competency is a combination of available learning skill as well as a learning willingness to solve problems that arise and to act responsibility and priority to apply a solution. And this is defines the interactive question is how is the structure of interactive teaching competency of physics, biological physics, student determine. That's the criteria. or behavioral expression of students. Question 2. Research method analyze the state of capacity building to apply interdisciplinary interest knowledge into practice. Scale of competency to apply knowledge in integrate knowledge into practice of physics pedagogical students. There are 4 levels. And they are practicing general physics. Research of interviewing student and teacher. Spray and spray in imagine. This is wrong in. Activity 1. Question 1. Question 1. Choose the correct option from the following option. Question 2. The lecturers will ask students. Activity 2. Student work group can work to find the answer to the question. Answer the question answer of question. Detail activity. His knowledge and this is very simple. Very this is chemical and biology. Man, overcoming the current limitation of the current program for students of physics pedagogy, the topic contributes to foreign student knowledge of Israel with the content integrating of natural science, catching up with the education trend of Vietnam following the new general education program in 2018. Experience the first time. There are 4 classes. The second time, there are 8 classes. The table test results for experimental class and regular class. Conclusion and recommendation. Developing the general physics program for physics pedagogical students in the direction of development. The ability to apply interest knowledge into practice in pedagogical faculties and universities. Thank you.